Well, the biggest thing with scholarships, I think that students need to remember is, well, number one, you need to apply for them. But number two, I think there's a big misnomer that you have to be this exceptional student, or you have to be super interesting, or you have to have some crazy hobby, or you have to be, you know, the relative of, you know, a Revolutionary War hero or something to qualify for a scholarship. And those are all myths. That's not true. Of course, there are scholarships out there for people with different heritage, and, you know, academic scholarships for high achieving students and things like that. But I think the biggest thing that was eye-opening to me as a parent going through this process is the amount of incredible scholarships that are out there that are for anybody, that anybody could qualify for. CollegeXpress is a great resource for scholarships. It's one of the largest databases for scholarships out there. If you register on CollegeXpress, you automatically entered for a $10,000 scholarship just for entering. I mean, how that's like probably the easiest scholarship out there there is to apply for. I would say the biggest thing is start your scholarship search, commit to it, and try to do like one a week, just submit one a week. Then you get them in and you're constantly doing it. I would say some of them you can start as early as your junior year looking to apply for them. And I would just continue and get your name out there, because it's like the lottery. You're never going to win unless you apply for it.